Swift delivers a completely engrossing 3.5 hours of pure joy, and with 96,000 fans in attendance, it's the biggest concert of the tour and her career. When Taylor Swift first played in Melbourne 15 years ago, it was to an audience of 900. This week in the city, the US megastar performs for 250,000.